Put yourself in the shoes of the mother. The guy broke into the home. She ran upstairs. She hid in a closet. She got on the phone to the police, and she was talking to her husband in real time. The intruder broke into the home, had a crowbar, and he found him in the closet. And they were confronted face to face. According to media reports, her husband said, "Shoot, shoot." She emptied the gun, six-shot revolver. The guy was hit 5 of the 6 times. He was able still to get up and drive away. My question is, put your family member in that situation. Would I be a reasonable American to want my family to have the 15-round magazine and a semi-automatic weapon to make sure if there's 2 intruders, she don't run out of bullets? Am I an unreasonable person for saying that in that situation, the 15-round magazine makes sense? Well, I'll say I don't believe I am. So I can give you an example of where a 15-round magazine could make the difference between protecting a family if there's more than one attacker.